it's your favorite two people, Alec and
Moira.
And today we're gonna be doing the
7 seconds challenge.
Basically, the 7 seconds challenge is I'm gonna give her a list, she's gonna give me a list, vice versa. And we just each have to complete that list in seven seconds. So perfect example, if she asks me to name 5 types of rocks, I have 7 seconds to do so. If I ask her to list 3 different stereo companies, then she has seven seconds to do so.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get into the game. If you don't understand it, then you'll understand it as we go. Let's get this started. We're ready to rock and roll.
Oh, I like that.
What? That. It was bouncing?
Yeah. My hair doesn't do that, it just gets all over my face.
Alright.
But yeah, let's go.
Rock, paper, stop. Look, come on. Rock, paper, scissors, say shoot. Stop doing that. Rock, paper, scissors, say shoot. You start.
Damn, okay. Name 3 different types. Oh wait, you don't have a timer. Boy.
Yeah, I'm wildin'.
Yeah, you're wild.
Okay. Stopwatch. Okay, go ahead.
Okay, name 3 different types of Starbucks drinks.
Oh, strawberry acai, peach mango lemonade, and a latte with whipped cream on top.
Okay.
Woo!
That was close.
Wait, what did I finish it in?
6.71.
Yeah. Damn, it took me that long?
Yeah, it took
7 seconds is not a long amount of time.
It's not. You just have to do it really very quick.
Name 3 types of natural disasters. Go.
Hurricanes. There's hurricanes. There's the ice age thingies, and
that's
then,
not a name. 7 seconds is up.
What?
You couldn't say hurricane, tornado, and
tornado. Damn it.
Tsunami, like
damn.
The 3 biggest catastrophic ones.
I forget.
Okay. All
right. I gave you an easy question, and you come make me hard questions.
It was a hard
one.
3 natural disasters. That's like a 3rd grade science question.
Does it look like I'm a science person?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Thanks.
I got you. I'm bigger on science, she's bigger on math.
Name 3 different types of makeup products.
What? Highlight, foundation, and mascara.
Okay.
Don't try to, I'm about to get you. You tried to stick me in some shit. All right, bet.
You did that to me.
Bet. No, she tried to stick me in some shit. I got you, go ahead. Let's go, you ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Name 3 NFL teams.
The Jets, the Patriots, and the Packers. 4 seconds, tell me about it, baby.
He's done it again.
Put another one on the highlight reel. I was just gonna say, wow.
Okay. How many do you have, 2?
1.
You have 1?
Yes.
And I have 1?
Yes.
Okay, so let's go.
Hold on, I'm thinking about this one. Name 3 different breeds of dogs.
Chihuahua, Golden Retriever, Pitbull.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna make this harder by bumping up the list a little bit. So I'm gonna give you a list of 5 things to name.
Okay.
Okay? Name 5 cereals. Go.
Fruit Loops, Fruity Pebbles, Kellogg's, the Frosted Flakes.
You was trying to say Fruit Loops?
No, Frosted Flakes. I already said Fruit Loops.
You only named 3 in 7 seconds?
Don't judge me.
You eat cereal in my house all the time.
Look.
You be eating all my Fruity Pebbles, all the Lucky Charms.
I barely eat
all the Frosted Flakes, all the Cheerios, all the Honey Nuts. Disrespectful.
Yeah, disrespectful. God. Name 7 sneaker companies.
Jordan, Nike, Puma, Shaq, Skechers.
Shaq?
Stop. No, stop.
You
no,
said,
stop.
You said Shaq.
Stop.
You said
You've never
Shaq.
Heard of Shaqs?
Shaqs?
Guys! No, first of all, you can't stop me like that. That's 1. And 2, Shaqs account. Shaqs are sneakers.
Shaq companies.
Yes, he has his own company of sneakers.
Okay.
I used to wear them when I was younger.
Let's look this up.
Hey Siri. What's the name of Shaq's shoe company?
Check it out.
He came out with a pair of Shaqs. Not a pair of Shaqs. He came out with
you
a brand.
You said a pair!
He came out with a brand with his logo. You see how Jordan's is like this? His was like this when he was slam dunking it.
Get your hands off of me.
No, come on.
Get your hands off.
Look at it. And don't interrupt me in the middle of my list like that again. You told me to name 7 things in 7 seconds, and I was killing. I was finessing. I was finessing. At 5 seconds, I was already at 6. Moving on to my 7th. About to lay it the smack it down. Name 5 cell phone carriers. Go.
AT&T, Sprint, T-Mobile, Boost Mobile, MetroPCS, and Cricket.
Okay. I think you named 6.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you had already got it. So you named 6 in 8 seconds, but you still got it.
Wait, what? Wasn't it 7 seconds?
You had 7 seconds to name 5 carriers.
Oh.
You named 6.
Whoops. Name 10 different types of instruments in 7
Guitar,
seconds.
Piano, violin, triangle,
okay.
Flute, recorder, the drums, the steel pan, the trumpet, and the mic.
Okay. That's close.
10 though?
10.
You gave me 10 things to name? Ooh. Name 7. WWE superstars, go.
John Cena, The Rock, the Irish dude, damn.
You messed up. 7 seconds is up.
Name 7 different types of WWE.
Damn, wait, hold on. Oh, you want me to do it?
No, do it, because you said I have to do it, but I don't really watch it like that, so you do it.
Daniel Bryan, John Cena, Kane, The Undertaker, The Rock, Sheamus, and Cesaro.
Okay. Name 5 different types of camera companies.
I knew it! Canon, Nikon, Sony, GoPro, and Linux.
Okay. Linux? Yes, Linux. Yeah. Okay.
I got it?
And I was like right on point.
Woo! Name 5 different car companies.
Nissan, Toyota, Jaguar, Rolls Royce, freaking.
Damn!
Lexus. Damn, it slipped out of my head. How many did you say? 5?
I said 5. Yeah, you only had one more. You know when you messed up? You had named 4 in 5 seconds. All you had to say was one more.
Yeah, I didn't remember.
And you messed up when you said freaking.
No, because I didn't remember. It was Lexus. There you go.
We're just going to ask each other 3 in a row, okay? And this is what's going to decide the winner.
Okay.
All right? So let's go. Rock, paper, scissors, say shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, say shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, say shoot. Get out. I'm gonna ask you 3 questions right now.
Okay.
Name 5 hip hop artists. Go.
Damn. Remy Ma, freaking Fetty Wap. Lil Uzi, Lil Yachty.
You couldn't name 5 hip. You could have just spewed out.
I was in my last one in Kodak Black. Thanks.
No, you still had 2 more to go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, I had to ask you 3 in a row. Okay, so you got the first one wrong. All right. Name 5 sea animals. Go.
The whale, the dolphin, the stingray, the jellyfish, and the goldfish.
Oh, I'm going to give you that.
Really? You sure?
You messed up, but I'm going to give you that.
Okay.
Okay?
You sure?
Yeah.
You don't want to do that one over again?
Huh?
You don't want to do that one
over
again?
What do you mean do it over again?
I mean, like, have another question, but, like...
No, it's either you get it wrong or you get it right.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So you taking it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm being generous out here.
God damn.
All right, name... Name 5 things that you can order at McDonald's. Go.
Fries, chicken nuggets, snack wraps, the burger, the, Fuck! No.
Damn.
Damn, bro.
Damn.
Yeah.
Ouch. All right, let's go.
Okay. Name 5 radio stations that are mostly played in New York.
What? I lost that one.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't know?
No.
So how would you listen to music if you didn't have your phone?
I don't listen to music on the radio.
And only had a radio.
I don't listen to music on the radio. Yes.
Name 5 different types of household pets.
Cat, dog, snake, hamster, guinea pig.
Okay.
Bing, 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 bing. Okay, let's go.
Okay, name.
So if I get this next one right.
You got it.
Your boy's the champ.
Name the five primary colors.
Blue, red, yellow, purple, green. Let's go.
Primary colors?
What do you mean?
Primary colors. Purple is not a primary color.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
So what are the primary colors?
Green, red, yellow, blue, and white. I know what you meant, but all right, I'm gonna just.
Anyways, this has been
the seven second
challenge. Okay, you guys should try this at home with your friends. It's like a good trivia thing. She's bad at it,
but it's fine.
It's fine. It's whatever. All right, guys, give this video a huge thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave some comments down below. The other challenges you want to see us do. We're trying to get around to all of them. And last but not least, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to join
the vlog.
Until next time, you guys keep rocking.
We'll keep rolling.
And we're gonna catch you guys. Ha 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 ha!